Whatever you experience with your man, keep it to yourself. Eh? Do not be foolish enough. You start spreading every person of friends you see, your girlfriends, you gather yourself as women, you start telling your friends, no, he lifts my leg, he puts it on the chair, hey, sometimes he puts me under the bed. You say all those nonsense. I mean, what for? For who? Eh? Some of you, as I'm talking right now, if you're not lucky, because of that little information that you told your friend. Yeah. I don't know what to say, but all I can tell you is that if they have not eaten your man already, they are going to eat him. Because of the little detail, every detail that you do with him, you tell your friends, they are going to eat your man. Guys, by the way, it's short commercial break. Just a short commercial break. Guys. Please register with 1xBet. Do not forget to register with 1xBet. And please use the promo code on the screen to qualify for that 1,500 kwacha bonus just for you. Eh? Please, guys, register with 1xBet. Eh? Back to the issue. That's why some of you, your friends, have slept with your boyfriends. Yes, they have slept with your husbands, they have slept with your man. Because of the nonsense details that you tell them. Eh? Some of these ladies, I'm telling you, the ladies that have left these men, they have gone away, their relationship has ended. They have been replaced by their best friends. Ask them, they'll tell you. Eh? Yes, they have been replaced by their best friends. So, eh? Their relationship ends, finishes, it's gone. Only to find that the best friend is the one who is occupying that home. Eh? She even opens the door for you to welcome you. Hi, how are you? Welcome. You're even shocked in your bones. You can't believe it that your friend is in your husband's house. The house that you left. Eh? Oh, this is the time he was breathing behind me, you know. I could feel him on my neck. Oh my God, that guy. Your friend also. She wants somebody to breathe on her neck. She wants to feel him on the neck also. Them, they even start, your friends even start imagining your husband on them. They'll come and eat your husband left, right, center. Yeah, they are telling them all those small details about your husband. Oh, you'll be shocked one day you find your friend in your matrimonial home. In your boyfriend or husband's bed. She's even opening her legs and shouting, hey, take me, my husband's friend, take me.